Hey Mindy, thanks for coming out and chatting with me about this Impreza for your parents. Marjone and Byron, this is the Subaru Impreza. I wanted to just talk about it a little bit for you. This is the sport model, so it's kind of in the middle as far as the models of the Impreza go. This one does have the LED vertical fog lights in the front, and then it will have the Subaru EyeSight. That's the two cameras on each side of the rear view mirror up there. They're like an extra set of eyes on the road for you. They help mitigate about 85% of accidents versus vehicles that don't have this. And this is the ice silver metallic color. It is gonna have CD player for you, but most important, this has the all-wheel drive that's awesome on these Iowa roads. And this one has four-wheel anti-lock ventilated disc brakes all the way around the car, so plenty of stopping power. We do also, this does have the keyless access entry and push button start. This will have the chrome tip on the exhaust to distinguish it from the sport model. And it also has all weather floor mats and your cloth floor mats in here. Plenty of room in your trunk. This has a backup camera as well. It's right underneath here for you. And a rear spoiler. It will have the all-season tires. These are awesome for winter. This is a Yokohama brand on here. And I also have a Subaru. I have a Legacy. Same all-wheel drive system as this vehicle. This one's actually updated a little bit better than mine even. But they are awesome in winter. I don't have any problems getting around, and I drive just like I normally would if there wasn't any snow. So this one does have the red interior with the contrast stitching, and the black and gray. This kind of sets it apart being the sport model. Something else about Subaru, just to educate you a little bit. This little pin here is called an engagement pin, and that's part of the frame that goes in the door at an angle. It will connect with another part of the frame that runs this way. So when you shut it, it locks into this spot here, and it marries the whole frame together. So this is a ring-shaped reinforcement frame. The reason for that design is they use boron steel, and that's one of the strongest steels you can get in a vehicle. This helps with the safety of it. So there's a reason this has been top rated for safety for several years in a row from the Insurance Institute of Highway Safety, is because of the EyeSight technology and the construction of these vehicles. Definitely an awesome consideration getting a Subaru. This will have automatic windows in the front for you, power mirrors, power windows and locks. This one does only have about 37 miles on it, and I know Mindy had asked me about this A, so when I push this button here, that little white A will turn to a B. That's just for your trip reset. This does not have the auto start stop. This will have you can pair your phone. I know Mindy mentioned that Marjone, you got a new phone, so I can help you with that part of it. So if you do get calls, you can just hit this button and answer your phone. It does have regular cruise, the lane centering feature, and the adaptive cruise setting. So you can increase your distance away from the car ahead of you or decrease it depending on your comfortable level. This one will also have different apps you can put on here, and I go over all these features with you. So pretty basic, but it's always nice to have a recap, have somebody help you out. This one does have a CD player as well, so that's ready to go for you. It'll have push button start, so really easy, just push the button. You don't have to get the key out. You can have it in your purse, and that's fine. This one also has both heated seats in the front for you guys. This is just a magnet for our key box, but you'll get two of these, the key fobs here, and that has a lock, unlock, and a trunk button, and then your panic. So this is all set up for you. It comes with your owner's manual. I go through as much of a delivery process with you guys as you like, so you're comfortable with it. And then I take care of you the whole time you have the car. This does have the ability to pair your garage door opener up here up to three different doors right on your rearview mirror. There's a compass here for you. And then this also has the Subaru Roadside Assistance. It'll come free for 3 years. So you have SOS would be for medical emergency, or I would be for something that's not life-threatening, like if you need help changing a tire, maybe you run out of gas. So you'll have those, the safety with that comes free for 3 years for you in this car. So let me know. I am here till 8 o'clock tonight. I'm more than happy to set this up so you're ready for a test drive. My number is 319-220-0418. And my name's Nikki. And if you have any questions, just let me know. I'm happy to help. Okay, guys? Thank you so much.